and I have just finished this large painting of mine, which is of the Wildflowers, the regeneration project that's up at Kingsdown Lees, which is the top of the White Cliffs. It's part of the Dover White Cliffs area. And I started the painting 3 months ago and I was inspired by walking up there onto the White Cliffs. My family actually emigrated to Australia from Margate in 1952, and my grandparents and my father and my aunt always talked about the White Cliffs, which they could see from where they lived in Cliftonville. And they used to visit Deal. And I have been inspired by moving to where I moved to Deal. You know, I can see the White Cliffs every day, and I can see Broad Stairs and the area of Margate. Margate's actually around the corner. And there's a pier in Deal, which my family used to talk about a lot, my father and grandparents, and about the Margate Pier, which doesn't exist anymore. It went into the sea. And so I walked up here for the first time 3 months ago, and I just felt amazing, and I couldn't work out why. And I came back down and I told my friends that I was up on the cliff and it felt absolutely amazing, and I wasn't sure why it felt so amazing. And then there was an article in The Guardian that weekend my friends sent me, talking about the regeneration project of the Wildflowers along all of the Dover Cliffs. So that really then inspired me to paint them in this wonderful white house with the green roof up there. So, yeah, and many of these wildflowers, many English wildflowers, are actually considered weeds, funnily enough. So, yeah, there's lots of the different ones. I went back again and again, so that I could see all the different types and learn about this, you know, and finally find out about these tiny little flowers. I don't remember their names, I'm afraid. Except that's world oregano. And I've got them in the different stages. So you've got the flower stage and the seeding stage. And then this is the same plant, I think, with the full, when the stems have gone black. Well, you can't see that one. And the tops are this sort of golden, light, crispy stuff. Yeah, so. That's it, big painting, all finished, and then I'll have to start another one. Also wanted to show that I don't just wear, you know, a painting jacket. Artists can kind of dress up and look like other people. I think we spend so much time in our studios getting paint on us, so just wanted to stand in front of my painting wearing a nice outfit instead of my usual. So